Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about the hormones secreted by the anterior pituitary. Let us see this diagram. So you can see over here that this is the hypothalamus, and here these are the two lobes, that is posterior pituitary. It stores and releases the hormone, whereas this is the anterior pituitary. It releases the hormones produced by the hypothalamus. So now this is the list of the hormones secreted by the anterior pituitary. As we know that this is under the control of the hypothalamus. You can see the releasing hormone and inhibitory. It is under the control of the releasing hormone and the inhibitory hormone control. So first hormone is the human growth hormone. Small h is for human. Now what is the question which generally comes? The other name of the growth hormone, inhibitory hormone, is the somatostatin. So the question comes like this: when the level of the somatostatin goes high, this human growth hormone level automatically reduces. Okay, so as it is in the control of the inhibitory hormone. Now the next thing is that next hormone is about the prolactin. Prolactin is the only hormone, please remember this is very very important question, it is the only hormone which is under the inhibitory control. What does it mean by this? Let us see. The question comes like this: when the pituitary gland is cut like this, now which is the hormone which whose level goes up? The answer is the prolactin. So we can see now it is now this prolactin inhibitory hormone, it is now known as the dopamine also. So again it is under the inhibitory control. This is very very important. Now the next two hormones, that is the gonadotropin, follicle stimulating hormone, and the luteinizing hormone, this is under the control of the hypothalamus. Releasing hormone and inhibitory hormone. Then next hormone is the ACTH, that is the adrenocorticotropin. So again it is under the control of the releasing hormone and the inhibitory hormone. TSH means thyrotropin. Then it is under the control of the releasing hormone and the inhibitory hormone. Now the very important question which comes over here. This is the melatonin stimulating hormone. When the question comes like this, it is secreted by, the answer is the intermediate lobe of the pituitary gland. But when the human is concerned, then what will be the answer? That MSH is secreted along with the ACTH, means MSH is secreted along with the ACTH. So in the next video we will discuss about the growth hormone. So please do like and share. Thank you.